Hi, Connor here, your official EBBA vlogger. Right now, I'm on my way to meet up with Kristian Kostov, the first ever EBBA winner from Bulgaria. Recently, Kristian was announced an EBBA winner live on Bulgarian national radio, also known as BNR. Via Skype, he did the show, and it went a little something like this. Kristian won an EBBA because he's one of 10 debuting European artists that have most success outside of their own territory with their first release. His song Beautiful Mess truly crossed a lot of borders, and you might have heard it, also due to his performance at the Eurovision Song Contest. Check it out.
Welcome.
How are you?
Happy to meet you, man.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
I'm good.
You record here occasionally?
Yes, so let me show you around.
Yeah, sounds good.
We just recorded some new songs.
Cool. The song, Beautiful Mess.
Yeah.
What's it about?
For me, I guess it's the thing that the whole world is a beautiful place for real, but you know, it's really messed up right now and a lot of crazy stuff is going on, and sometimes we should just stop doing what we're doing and just think about love and people that we love and people that surround us and people that support us and just be grateful for what we have.
You won an EBBA, congratulations. And what does that cross-border success mean to you?
I do not think that I'm successful yet. I think it's just the beginning of a big, big way, and I really hope that one day I will have a sold-out concert at the Wembley Stadium. It's like my
dream. Cool.
I'm happy to be a part of the EBBA Awards this year. I never imagined that happened, and you know, I'm a big fan of Dua Lipa, Ariel Streffy, and I know that they got some awards there, so yeah, I'm really excited for the show. I wanna be the one to feel what it's like. I wanna say it's us instead of I. Don't leave me hanging, waiting now. I wanna hear you say these words out loud. I need you. Yeah. So that was a little snippet of my upcoming song, The One, and I'm really excited to share it with you guys, and I think that the demo sounds good already.
Kristian, thanks so much for hanging out with me. I had a really good time. I really enjoyed everything, and thank you for answering all my questions.
Thank you for coming here, for meeting me. That's really amazing, and I can't wait to see you in Groningen.
Yeah, see you in Groningen, man.
Yeah, I have to go now.
I just want to take this chance and tell you guys that from the 4th of December onwards, you can vote in the Public Choice Awards on your favorite EBBA winner. Not only that, but you and a friend might win tickets to Eurosonic, the EBBA Awards, hotel, transport, so be sure to vote.